Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another reaction. Now, we are here with another episode of The Owl House. Just like I promised in the last one, I was going to do another one. And here it is. You got it. Today, we're going to be checking out the another episode of The Owl House, Season 2, Episode 14, called Reaching Out. No idea why this is titled, but they can, I don't know, just usually whenever a random episode just titles random things, like, I don't know, it just feels awkward though, or curious to see what would happen. But yeah, anyways, if you guys are new to the channel here, make sure you are subscribed. Anyways, let's go ahead and check out this video. Oh, event. What? That started awkwardly. I don't know what's up with that little guy with orange hair. I forgot the name. I don't know what's his problem. His or her or its problem. I'll call it an it if I don't know the gender. Levitating? Not gonna work. Whenever you use the word borrow, it just sounds a little fishy of you stealing it, though. Oh, if you're texting someone an accident and you were in a bad mood or something, then just send something that doesn't hurt their feelings. Still misses her family. You got ears. How did you not hear her? Damn. Most teenagers don't like to do what they don't like, or maybe parents don't forcing their kids to do something they don't like. Are we getting to the plot already? Sibling fight. I like these two. I like the Matt. I think that, should I call them Lumini? Those the two match names. Why not? I don't like the sound of that. I hope you guys can hear the audio, because, well, same time, I don't want to get this video blocked. I like these two. I like Lumity and Amity. I say Lumity? I meant to say Luce and Amity. They've been, like, what? Together for, since they go to Grom, since they went to Grom, I don't know. I don't think so. Hmm. Damn. I'm trying to make a deal out of this guy. Huh? What the heck? Amity. Watch out. Oh, damn. Out he went. Wow. Okay, I'm liking this montage. Some old woman just give up. You mostly joke around with your sisters. Oh, wait, no, I think he's. You did. Wait, what? Oh no, it's the thing. Yeah, I forgot. They're cute together. What the? Oh. Are you gonna come clean? Are you gonna come clean or keep lying? What? Oh my gosh. What the? You messed up, Luce. Oh, there she is. Have a little talk. Oh, you were thinking about it? What the f- Oh God. Damn, man. Why is everyone is messing up in this time? What? What's your plan, Luce? Okay, you don't got this, what's his name? Yeah, you'll thank her later, and owe her an apology. Eleanor, okay. Oh, stuff them back in there. Oh. Yeah, just convince her to let Amity go, cause it's hard to watch when parents make their kids do the wrong choices and the choices they don't like. For Luce's dad. Oh, back in the human realm. Alright, so that was the episode there. For a second I thought Luce had something in mind about something else in the demon realm. But it was something in the human realm. Okay, so I didn't even know about Luce's dad. I didn't know he passed away. I did not know he passed away there. So that's why she was living in with her mother all along. I thought they got divorced or something. But I was wrong. So, yeah, I found out the truth. So yeah, guys, if you enjoyed this video here, make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel here. I'll react to 2 more episodes in the tomorrow. And then 2 more episodes on Friday, I think. Or actually, no, I got a movie to watch on Friday. So, yeah. If you enjoy, like this video and subscribe to the channel here. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.